The third and final portion of the routine today is going to be the mobility aspect. So we're going to start off with our PVC pipe, and we're going to go ahead and get into the pass-throughs. So goal here is to keep your body nice and upright, keeping your arms straight, lifting from the pelvis, up, overhead, all the way to the back of the hips, and then coming back in that same exact pattern. As you get a little more mobile, you can go ahead and take your hands in a little bit closer. It becomes a little bit more challenging through that top portion. You want to start with about 15 reps of this, working on getting your hands in a little bit closer. What you want to avoid here is bending your arms as you go back. You also want to avoid stressing your neck out at all, pushing it down or pushing up. You want to keep everything upright, keeping your chin just off your chest. So that's going to be your PVC pipe pass-through. The next two exercises, you're just going to need your mat and you're going to take everything down to the floor. So what you're going to do here is lay all the way back, nice and flat, keeping your feet flat. You're going to drive your elbows straight down into the ground, pulling everything back, trying to get your wrist and your knuckles down into the ground while keeping your lower back pushing to the ground as well. So while keeping a nice straight line from your shoulder out to your elbow, you're going to go ahead and work from the front to the back. So try a couple of reps of that, and then again, while keeping everything pushed down to the ground, you're going to go ahead and try a shoulder press movement, pushing up, pulling back down to that 90 degrees. So the last one will be a little bit more intense, a little bit more of a stretch. You're going to go ahead and come over onto your side. You're going to take your bottom hand extending out straight from the shoulder, 90 degrees. You're going to take your ear, pushing down onto your shoulder to go ahead and keep everything in place. You're going to go ahead and then lift that hand up, and with your other hand, you're going to go ahead and work pushing it down into the ground. Main goal is to try to keep your shoulder down to the ground as well. Holding for about 30 seconds, relaxing, going to the other side, and then doing the same thing, trying about two or three sets of that.